got to do one exercise, and I feel it's a very important exercise to strengthen your shoulders, to strengthen your spine. So we'll do that as well before I get to breathing. Okay? So this is called Bhujangasana. It's great for your neck, for your spine. So you go on your stomach. Your hands have to be on the sides of your chest, forehead on the ground. Take a deep breath in, feet together. Inhale and come up. Ja. We'll do that again. Inhale. Go up. Exhale. Down. That's great. Oh, this is so relaxing. Okay, that's that. Come into child's pose. Stretch. Now bring your arms on either sides of your legs. This is called Balasana. Just breathe. Come up. Oh, this is brilliant. Let's do 7 ohms right now, and after that we'll talk about immunity boosters, okay? So let's do that. Take a deep breath. Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Atma Namaste from my soul to yours.